I write, I don't think in terms of genre. A good story is a good story, a great character's a great character. So there was no great struggle or even decision to change genres. These were just stories that I wanted to tell. And the historical stories have much in common with the noir tradition. The new one, 12 Children of Paris, is absolutely a noir, and there's certainly plenty of crime in it. I chose the title on just some unconscious instinct. It was the very first decision I made. Before I had a story, before I had the characters, I knew this book had to be called The 12 Children of Paris. And that was what directed the whole journey of the story. Yeah, I did a great deal of research, yeah. Most of it isn't in the novel, but I had to do a lot of research to get an instinct for the city, for the times, for the society. Oui, Les Deux Enfants de Paris is the story of a man called Tannhäuser who's searching for his wife, who's called Carla, in the middle of absolute anarchy, a massacre, chaos, a river of madness and blood. And as their respective journeys through the chaos keep missing each other, both characters form relationships with a number of children for whom they take responsibility. And it's about how these characters come together to try to survive this gigantic catastrophe and answer the central question of the novel, which is love stronger than hate?